Today, we would like to introduce you to the people at GREY2K USA Worldwide who work every day to close down dog tracks and to end the cruelty of dog racing.
Carrie and I are the founders of GREY2K USA Worldwide. We work every day to pass laws to protect greyhounds and to educate the public about the cruelty of dog racing. We first started working together way back in 2000 when we were part of a local effort to close down the two Massachusetts dog tracks, Wonderland and Raynham Parks. That first Massachusetts campaign was defeated narrowly by a margin of 51-49, but we decided to keep fighting. That's when GREY2K USA was formed. Since 2001, GREY2K USA has helped close down 28 American dog tracks, and we've also stopped the expansion of commercial dog racing to countries such as South Africa, Jamaica, and the Philippines. In 2008, we went back to the Massachusetts effort, and we did pass an end to dog racing here in our home state. Lawmakers in our surrounding states then followed suit and passed bills to prohibit dog racing all across New England. This was the beginning of GREY2K USA, and now we're continuing our fight worldwide.
Florida is a really important state for GREY2K USA because Florida has a majority of all dog tracks left in the United States. We know in Florida that a greyhound is dying every 3 days. And I have been working with lawmakers, members of the media, grassroots supporters throughout Florida to make sure that greyhounds get the voice they deserve.
We have a small but extremely dedicated staff at GREY2K USA.
My name is Dana. I work in the GREY2K office, and I work to help keep our office organized and running smoothly. I take care of donations that come in and thanking our donors, and also making sure that our volunteers have the supplies that they need.
My name is Amelia, and I'm the Director of Research and Advocacy here. I work on public information requests, writing policy reports, and keeping up to date with the news stories about greyhounds.
Hi, I'm Danielle. I'm the Communications Director at GREY2K USA. This is my assistant, Brody. I do everything here from the website to the print ads, magazines, and even the paintings that you see behind me. I'm in charge of social media, which involves showing the world the way that greyhounds really live. What I try to do is to visually represent that they're really dogs and they deserve to be treated that way.
So I am the newest person on staff here, so I'm just still learning the ropes. I help to process donations and work on various projects as needed.
Great.
When I was a little kid, my family adopted 2 greyhounds from our local shelter, and I fell in love.
There is no doubt in my mind that the cruelty of greyhound racing is going to end, not only in the United States, but all over the world. The only question is how long it's going to take, and how many dogs are going to suffer in the meantime. This really is a fight between our people and the money and the muscle of the dog racing industry. This is a grassroots fight. We have people all over the country who care about this issue, who do tabling events, who talk to their lawmakers, and that makes a difference.
I hope that you will continue to work with us to end the cruelty of greyhound racing worldwide.
The work of GREY2K USA Worldwide is a team effort. If you would like to make a contribution, please log on to our website at grey2kusa.org/give. Every donation brings us one step closer to ending dog racing and bringing greyhounds like Zoe back home.